I'm here in Toledo to do an exhibition at River House Arts with Paula Baldoni. And this exhibition is about all the new work I've done within the last year and a half. I made most of the work, if not all the work, in New York City, in my studio, using layers of glass and mirrors.
Cliff, we want to thank you for coming back to the Peacock and entertaining our audience once again, and hopefully we'll see you on more occasions.
I'll look forward to that. Thanks again.